What's up, WTK gang? It's your girl West T Kiki, and we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another video.
Metro Boomin wants some more, nigga. Hit that fast thing, speeding through the city. Panoramic brain in my dead digi.
As you read the caption, this is my unboxing, my third spray ground this year. So guys, it's that time of the year.
You know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here.
We have to go back to school, guys. Oh my gosh. But anyway, so we're unboxing my new spray ground bag. So this is the box. I got it today. Yeah, so I decided to get the Shark in Paris. So I got this package today. I ordered it last week. I think last week, Tuesday. So I guess they do a week shipping. No, I did not get it on the SprayGround website. And no, this is not a sponsor for SprayGround. Because by the time last week when I had the chance to buy it, it was already sold out, and I was already mad that day. I was pissed. I even cried. I went online to see if there's any places that I know for a fact that have it and it's like real and stuff like that. So I went to a pair of shoes, so they have good content. So I was like, all right, I'm gonna put this there. So the book bag on SprayGround website cost $70. Pair of shoes, it cost $69.95. So basically 5 cents. And I have free shipping. Like, period. Free shipping in this hole. So we're going to unbox this SprayGround together. And I'm gonna make y'all see this first. You see? It's a big box. I can't make y'all see my address and stuff. But before we open this, I'm gonna show y'all my two SprayGrounds I got before. So I'm gonna show y'all my first SprayGround I ever got. Was in eighth grade. If you go to Spirit, everybody has SprayGround. Mostly everybody has SprayGround. You know? The poodle one, you know. You see how the detailing, it got the little jewels and stuff like that. You know, it got dirty rough ass. And then I cleaned it and it still got dirty. So yeah, this is my eighth grade. Okay, so goodbye. And then my ninth grade book bag, oh my gosh. When I first saw this book bag, I was like, oh my gosh, I gotta have it. And then that's when, first week of school, everybody had this hoe. And I was so pissed. Like, everybody had this hoe. But it's cute, I like it, you know? I like it, but goodbye. So now we got the new book bag and we're gonna open it together, period. And oh yeah, I almost forgot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. Subscribe. We on our way to 400 subscribers, like, period. So let's get to this unboxing. So I got my safety scissors. So we're going to unbox them because I don't got nails. I don't got nails, guys. You see? Don't mind my nails. They look rough. But my nails not that long enough. And I can't use my teeth because, you know, I'm a face. So how we gonna open this beast? So, I'm gonna let y'all do it. Oh, I'm gonna cut myself. It comes in this big old box. Says bless, like, that's cute. Bless with the, that's cute. My headband, guys, don't mind me, I look rough. Like, y'all see me without nothing, straight me, no lip gloss, no nothing. Like, my hair, gotta take this out real soon. But yeah, I'm gonna unwrap this. Okay, that's cute. Okay. check this out. Okay, it's cute, guys. Look, it's cute, and it got the little ghost too. Oh my god, this is so new. The pockets are red, guys, and it comes with this gold money. It says 1 million spray ground. Oh my god, this is cute. I'm gonna, this is cute, but I might take this off. But this is so cute, like, period. And it got the little thing. I think I got something for that. But it's cute. Oh my goodness, guys, it's red. It's red. That is cute. It is. I just love the stuff for new stuff for school. And it's red right here. You know, see, it's red. This is how it looks, guys. It looks nice. I like it. And it's red. Oh, I guess the side is red. Ooh. The side is red too. It is cute. Beat. Period. I spent my money on this for no reason. It got the secret pockets. Yes. If you guys break out and you don't know the secret pocket, then what is it doing? It's red inside. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, it's red. There's something in it. Let's see. SPRAYGROUND. The announcement has been brought to you by SPRAYGROUND. Congratulations, you found the infamous stash pocket. Now don't tell nobody.
Don't make a sound. Shoot!
Shoot! I'm so lame. But yeah, I like this. This is very pretty. And it's SPRAYGROUND. It's this part. I'm not gonna take it out. Yeah. This is so cute. I like it. Let's open the big boy. How many people are testing? Oh my goodness, I like it. It's red inside, guys. Look, it is red. Oh my god, it is red. That is cute. So I got the limited edition, never produced again, period. I got the period. Limited edition. So that means it's already sold out, guys. So y'all can go on Pair of Shoes to see if they got it. I'm gonna put the link below if it's not sold out. Go on SPRAYGROUND website, it's sold out. If you get on Amazon, it's like $100. Who gonna pay the $100 for SPRAYGROUND? What are you smoking? But it's cute, guys. It is red. Oh my god. And it got a pocket right here. The pocket, like, right here. And it got, like, this little thing. And then right here, it is bright red. Like, period. I love it. I really do. This is very advanced. I like it. I like it a lot. And it got, like, little wrapper inside. This is so cute. Let me zip it up. But SPRAYGROUND, good job on this book bag. This book bag is called Sharks and Paris, guys. It's called Sharks and Paris. My mom is here. My mom is here, guys. I know she's gonna talk. She's gonna be like, why is this thing open for? Why is this open? But yeah, this is my book bag. This is my 2K19 book bag. Unboxing it. It's cute. I'm gonna unwrap it. But anyways, guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Subscribe. We are on our way to 400 subscribers. So I'll see y'all later.